Angelina Jolie stuns in strapless black and white gown at UN Dinner with Kids. Angelina Jolie amped up the Hollywood glam in a strapless black and white dress and long black gloves at a UN dinner in NYC with her kids on Friday, December 15. The Oscar winner, 42, wore a full-length gown that hugged her curves and featured a long white satin train for the United Nations Correspondents' Association Awards at Cipriani Wall Street. She was accompanied by four of her six kids with estranged husband Brad Pitt, Pax, 14, Zahara, 12, Shiloh, 11, and Knox, 9, for the event where she was honored as the 2017 UNCA Global Citizen of the Year. Zahara wore a black top and black pants, while the other kids were dressed in suits, and Shiloh event sported a bow tie for the dinner. Jolie, who is a special envoy for the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, gave a passionate speech about being a citizen of the world and how grateful she is to have her family when so many others who work for the UN have been unable to because of the hazards of their jobs. "In my position, I've been able to build and raise a family," she said of her role with the UNHCR. "And I think of a number of colleagues who have been unable to have a family because of the dangerous places they have worked for years on end and the sacrifices they have made. It's not easy. It is being suggested by some people today that to consider yourself a global citizen is to care less for your own country, to be insufficiently patriotic," she continued. "We're led to believe that international institutions and treaties, and commitments on human rights built over generations, are a straitjacket upon the interests of individual countries, as if the only way for any nation to rise is at the expense of others. Like everyone here, I love my own country. I am proud to be American. But I also feel a sense of responsibility towards all other people all around the world fighting for the freedoms that we are very lucky to have secured years ago. And for me, this is what it means to be a citizen of the world, seeing yourself in the struggles of others, regarding their fight for human rights and freedoms as your fight."